I guess my final point would be, I think if we're going to control guns, we really have to do it massively. I think, you know, I'm all for getting rid of the assault weapons and machine guns and all that stuff. But if we want to prevent something like this, we have to really think seriously about drastically reducing the number of guns in our society. In particular, this is an old Daniel Patrick Moynihan idea, the number of bullets. It's very hard to control 300 million guns. The bullets are a little easier to control.
But that makes